I want to give up, but I can't.
Sorry.
I just have to stand up.
I just need to take this call. Hello? Talk to me. Tell me you got through with everything. Great. Thanks. Yes, I know, but we're holding on by a thread here. But with this piece of information, we just might have a fighting chance. So hurry up and get here soon, okay? And good work. Thanks.
Yeah,
okay. Don't worry, Jimmy. We may be down, but we are not out. So let's go back in there and finish what they start.
Sorry.
Don't worry. We got this.
Has no one seen it fit to condemn thee? She looked around and said, not
that I can see, he said, neither to do I, but be sure to go on your way and sin no more. The man in the church loved to fling them stone, always criticizing, can't leave people alone. Them accuse, them convict, even try and condemn, as if them is judge and jury and it's all down to them. But I tell them straight, let us get one thing clear. Don't feel say you is all great and walk with your nose in the air.
And so take the tree out of your house before you take the splinter out of your house. And when you see I made my mistakes, you can moan and you can cry, but let he that have no sin cast the first.
Amen.
Amen.
Through the tears that made her cry.